That man lit.
Double check the steering wheel, get a good look.
All right, guys, welcome back to Road America. It's the IndyCar. Let's see what we got in store. Pace car is off, and we are green immediately.
Green flag.
A multi-car pileup as cars crash and collide, flames and sparks.
Left side. Door clear, left side. Door clear. Left side. Clear, clear, clear. Right side, clear.
I kind of moved over on him, but at the same time, he charged that a lot. All right, now we got our work cut out.
Left side, clear.
It's a good warm-up race, too. I'm sure that man that I moved over before the carousel is not happy with me. I kind of moved over, but I was trying to get... trying to bait the guy on black sidewall tires to do something.
Thank you.
Yeah, I hope they get the right mixture of people together in the booth. I don't know how I feel about that. The sight of Adam Alexander calling an IndyCar race. Calling the Indy 500 almost made me crash. Turning too late.
Left side. All clear.
See if I can get this guy.
46.326.
Morning. I don't know how to watch Le Mans stuff this year. So I didn't get to watch any of it. No. I don't have HBO Max. I do have Prime. Is that the answer?
If I get in front of somebody, like, I just can't hit my mark for some reason.
46.
That's what I thought it was, too. Six. Just keep overdriving that corner. Hold on, tires. We're gonna need to. It's gonna be a top five. Fuck it, why not? Still get rewarded with a top five.
I love the battle ramps.
Maturity.
Yeah, that was fantastic.
Patience. Top five, baby.